Hello people, this is our Cobra, and this is Let's Play XCOM 2 Blind. Last time we got another guy on Persistence Comms, which should have upgraded our con- Yep, I remember correctly. Just spent the last of our money. So really, we're just heading out, hoping some guys will make some recovery before we...
Avenger plotting new course.
Great, I collected the resource. Great.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
I think I already read this.
Sure. I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Let's get some intel. The ground nearby was littered with shell casing and scorched from the impact of energy weapons. While examining the seemingly desolate area, a lone veteran who had come to the scene with salvage and barter approached a squad hoping to do business. It took very little convincing for them to join our ranks. Oh, well, delightful. Let's see. Let's start making progress in this direction. East Africa, here we come.
Setting course
and then we
for
continue
sector
eastwards.
12.
That would also East mean we get Africa. The bonus from Africa. Whatever it is.
Attempting to establish.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander. Greetings, Commander.
Maybe I hadn't read, whatever. Yes, let's just research this use. The aliens, and to a lesser extent Advent, have long relied on the otherworldly element known as Illyrium to power everything from their weapon systems to the UFOs themselves. It may take some time, but furthering understanding this material could greatly advance their own weapon and armor development project. Sure.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Oh. Oh, right. Well, I can always do with more healers. There we go. Sure, why not? Let's see, contact. We will make contact. Well, at least we're nearby. Operation Cripslayer. Let's go. I hope there actually some people ready to actually handle this mess.
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for
Shut
use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
We have you, and then Sniper. Scrooge is heavy. Two specialists. Let's just take this one in from another. Healer or... no, you were a specialist. Okay. Hmm. actually seems fairly alright. There's just one little thing. You are a healer, right? Yep. Maybe you don't have an upgraded weapon. You still like the upgrade version of your weapon, but that should be fine since you still hurt a lot. Right. Let's go.
Sky Ranger.
In position to drop.
Right. Let's do this. Protect people and such.
We're picking up an intermittent distress signal, and as far as we can tell, the aliens are hitting back against one of the resistance outposts. It doesn't look good. We're moving in to secure the area as quickly as possible. Neutralize all enemy contacts.
Cripslayer. Hey, here's the thing I'm wondering. If these are like resistance bases, you know, you would imagine they would be like prepared for the possibility of being attacked, right? Why are the other civilians unarmed? Like, is it the implication that everyone Whittaker was killed, or what? It just seems a bit odd. A mate peculiar, you might say.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians.
Yes, yes, Bradford.
That came in hot, and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Already there! Go on, get going!
Huh, at least I seem to have an advantage this time.
Got some advent here!
Oh fuck, they're bringing up a circus now from this. Great. This could be troublesome. You're kinda exposed. Kinda really exposed.
Absolutely!
What's over there?
Yeah, kill the big dumb one. Well, apparently they're females, I was told. Not that I can tell. They don't have anything I would call classical science of female gender. But you know, that's fair enough. It's an alien creature. I don't expect it to necessarily have boobs and long hair. Although some people seem to think that's how it should work, but you know. Some people just can't dump. Oh wow, that whole skinless look is not working out for you when it comes to, you know, laser weaponry. Isn't that all kinds of sad?
What's over there?
Your target. There we go. That helps clean things up.
Happy now?
You're very, very. Now, if you could just kindly kill him. Thank you.
One down, thousands to go.
Ain't that right? What was even the guy that was left behind? Did anyone else notice that the sound just went away? Hello? Did I hit a mute button of sort? Oh fuck, he's going for the sniper. I think. Yep, that's gonna hurt. Well, I did leave him out of cover, but I also calculated risk. But where did the sound go? Did my finger lose? Maybe you can all hear the sound and think I'm going crazy. Just a second. No. No, sound's gone. This is weird. The fuck? Lex PixArt! The sound's back. Just give me a moment to check the footage. Well, that was fucking weird. I got some sort of fucking pop-up. And that caused the sound to cut out. Well, that's freaking weird. I don't know what to do, really, about that. But the pop-up's dealt with now, so, you know, whatever.
It's clear?
So, given that you're clear. Wow, we are really damaging these guys now.
Armor still holding.
Right, okay, so we can safely ignore him now. He's poisoned.
Sure thing. On Overwatch. I'm going.
It just sounds so hopeless. It's kind of like you're just like, yeah, I'm gonna get shot, I know it. Just get it over with.
Ready to rock. Is it clear?
Could I get him out of there?
Go! Get out of here!
Sure thing! It's killing time!
Good to go!
Go! You know, those things are really solid when you really think about it. I just thought, it's so cruel, we just don't know because, like, well, he's dying anyway. Certainly we ain't gonna make it easy on him. Speaking of not making it easier. Fuck you!
Heading out!
Fling flamingos? Well, since you have a free reload out.
Overwatch!
Is it clear?
Ah, fudge. It's an ugly one! Wow, you guys suck today! Good job! I approve! Could you suck a little bit more? I kinda need to. Oh!
I'd go out like this!
Squash to a pancake! That's nasty. That's just not nice. Oh, and you get to transform and move. Wow, well, that's just hunky-dory.
Together.
Yeah, I agree. Jeez! I just obliterated that fucking barricade. What is it with the alien forces and pointing? Is it like just a thing they do?
I hope it's worth it.
Surprise! I just meant one thing just meant what that thing will do once we upgrade it. Cut it down to size.
Moving to Overwatch.
What's over there?
That's a villain you have to save.
I gotcha. You're safe.
Come get some.
Please, by all means, continue being a colossal fuck-up. Love that. Is this like Tango 5, Bravo, something, something, something? Can we go home now?
Absolutely.
There are a few people as bored of war as Scrooge and Sniper Guy, whose name I cannot remember.
Scanning.
But it's funny. You know, they do the job pretty damn well, so, you know.
Alright, I'll go. We've got Advent here.
March!
March? Got that one, that's what's up. Right.
It's
moving
clear.
Back.
Heads down!
Pretty sure there was someone over there. Come from that direction. Scan from this direction?
Sure thing.
And you do your thing.
Covering now.
No tabula rasa? What? Oh fuck. Well, that's a dramatic entrance. Smoke is gonna kill you for that one.
I'll get him next time.
Well, unless you keep actually hitting, there won't be a next time. Well, that's great, you hit him. Uh-huh. Yeah, please, good sir, run for your fucking life! These enemies mean. Did she just puke on you? Well, you hit! I'm not sure how you did that, but you hit!
I hate seeing I go out like this!
Wow, you spend your turn stabbing a woman through a window. Good job. Central Command must be proud of you.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander.
I knew.
Get these people out of here.
But if you haven't noticed, I'm being assaulted from all fucking sides. Great. But also, go and count for his preference over there, not.
Too close to the heat.
Oh, that ended up working. Not as I intended, but it worked.
Copy that.
Let's have some fireworks.
What's over there?
It's a Surprisingly, you're a target. Wow. I actually did a fairly good job. Armor.
That's it, I'm out.
Heading out. Go on, head to the ship.
Oh, that's interesting.
It hit the plate!
One more, no, two more civilians, and I'll actually have the. Oh, wow, they're taking a pounding this time.
Big deal.
Big deal. Oh dear, Burgle's been marked.
Evac! We need a medical for evac! Now, damn it, now!
Yeah, but could you not run from the fire? Thank you.
That was close!
Risk will be troublesome. Holy shit! Scrooge like a fucking ninja right now!
Taking heavy damage!
I think he even ate a crit right there. Oh. Okay, so not only is he dodging, he's also tanking. Take a deep breath. You're only on fire. Let's wait with you.
All right, I'll go. Ready to go.
Please get off of there.
One down, thousands to go.
Is that right?
Sure thing. Deflection.
What is it? Damn it.
Adjusting sights. Draining ammo fast.
Back online. On overwatch.
Wow, more firework. Oh Okay, can anyone explain this to me? Because this is actually starting to bug me. There's this whole system about getting soldiers and carrying them off the battlefield and such, and, you know, they're dying and such. Why do none of my men ever seem to be just dying? Why do they always seem to be just die? That's actually something that's starting to bug me, and yes, I know, most of you probably won't hear that. Oh, hey, another thing that bugs me, my dear Red Cobra. Oh, sorry, wasn't the game perfect enough for you? I'm sure that the thousands of people who slaved away at it are completely shattered by not having lived up to expectations. Yes, yes, I know, I know.
Reloaded!
But it just bugs me.
I hope it's worth it.
Actually, that car's about to explode.
Not a problem.
Oh, that? Her mandibles are still switching for some reason.
Running dry on ammo!
Huh.
Get it together!
Actually, you can, but you haven't even taken that much damage considering that you had to eat through most of your armor to get to that point. Alright, you're still on fire. Let's start with something else. Shit shot. We got a couple of more attempts.
Heading out.
Would one of you hit? Please?
Dead in the water here.
I'm going.
Thank you.
There you go.
Yep. Why do you keep jumping back to him?
There you go. Come get some.
Then we strike from an angle where the guy over there can't just go up and shoot us. Excellent. Much better.
That's right.
Pleasure. Is there a window just floating in midair? It is. Totally is. No, I'm not going to accept it any longer, because now it's actually starting to bug me. Why is nobody ever just bleeding out, and everyone's always dying? Can somebody explain to me? That seemed to be a mechanic. Well, you can explain, you know, you could pick up a dead soldier and carry a dying soldier and carry them out if you need to pull evac and such. Why is no one ever just dying? It's not dead. This was a central mechanic. It seems it's time to bug me, people. Anyone? Please help. This is annoying. I mean, is it really just this continuous streak of... Well, I wouldn't say a continuous streak of bad luck, since I've been lucky a couple of times now, but still, come on!
What's over there? Let's rock! Miss the target!
You don't need that much.
Gremlin, get on the heels.
Standing there.
Okay, so I got one.
That's a thing that can happen now? You know, I'd probably be a lot more lenient in this game if it wasn't because every single mistake and new mechanic was revealed when one of my guys got crushed. Okay, so I can't do that either, because I'll also kill somebody.
So I got one. Got it covered. I'm going.
Yeah, but
back
I
in. Down, thousands to go.
Absolutely. By the numbers.
Very much so. See, this is what I suspected to
sure
be.
Thing. You're clear. Move out.
And is he gonna? Nope.
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
I suppose you can just start healing people.
Go heal him.
10-4. Go! Get out of here!
But nothing you hit up here.
All right, I'll go.
Good to go.
I hope it's worth it.
Let's see if we can find them. Also causes them to reveal themselves in that way. Interesting. I didn't know that. That's effective.
On Overwatch.
Somebody's pissed. We blew his cover. Okay, but just. Just kind of adorable. Right, this is just hilarious. You know why? Because of this total like Cobra. You need to use more abilities. You need to use more abilities. Okay, now here's an ability that'll help. Death. Back in the day I wouldn't have saved Scott, but this game is actually so brutally hard that I'm actually feeling more and more justified doing it. My skies are so squishy and I lose them so often. They're just kinda like, well, sure, of course I'll save Scum. It's the only way I can counter the random elements of the game out to kill me. Still, forcing that thing to get out of cover isn't a bad idea.
Oh yeah.
I just need to do so from a less exposed position.
No problem. You're clear. Go.
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
Yum, such a delicious creature.
Ready to go.
Will do. Standing around, go!
True. Somebody's pissed, but they got revealed. That looks funny. And he's scoped, spotted, and you missed. He's a running target, but still.
Negative damage!
Can you just stand there and look awkward? That'd be nice. Yep. He looks like something out of fucking Amnesia of Dark Descent, gotta say.
Getting in close! Already there!
Hello! You earned our ire. That's what I'm trying to say. Well, they're not that hard to kill any longer, but they still do a ridiculous amount of damage.
Okay, so I got one.
On my way.
Okay, let's try to heal this time. Though it seems that my healing somebody is always preceding somebody dying horribly. So you know, I don't even know anymore.
I'm going. On Overwatch.
Ready to go. Got it covered.
Sorry, you'll have to finish the sentence before I can know bring that message on.
Not a problem.
Nothing personal, just a standard procedure.
Scanning. Will do.
Sure thing. It's clear?
I think so.
Come get some.
Overwatch. On my way! Advent troops spotted!
Oh, there.
Corbat!
Fist of infuriated. Just, I don't know. Just the way his chip shook his fist, so it was funny.
Heading out!
Well, some of the ceiling went out, I guess.
Negative damage! Is it clear?
Scrooge, could you send him his XCOM welcome present?
Throwing grenade!
There, that should help things.
Absolutely! You're safe! Now get moving!
Acknowledged. Multiple civilian contacts have been secured.
Right. He's the last one that really needs to be healed. I'm trying to remember to use abilities more. It's easy, but I'm trying. But that's fun. What a shot! Nice! Your commanding officer is dead.
They're repositioning on us! I need a medic!
So.
Hand that water!
Can't you just like gut him like a fish and then it's over with? Thank you. Well, that's a mess we left us.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Jeez, that took way longer than I expected. But hey. We made progress. If only that, if nothing else but progress was responding to enemy attack. Ugh. And now they'll all need like 2-3 weeks of recovery or something like that. That just seems incredibly silly. But whatever. Whatever. So yeah. High Noom dealt most damage, not a big surprise. Scourge made most attacks, and Sunfire here was really took a pounding. But yeah. Hey, I think there's a lot of these missions I would have lost if I didn't start, so, you know. Well, let's see. Heavy ordnance, with grenade, your grenade only slot gains a bonus use. Ooh. Nice. 9 days, 10 days, 21 days, 20 days. Jesus Christ, it's been out for so long. Finally, a berserker course. That'll help. The unusual specimen is clearly afflicted by some form of extreme muscular hypertrophy, although how the species came to exist in this state will require thorough examination. A specimen research could lead to varying enhancement for own troops, perhaps even some means of intensifying their own first for combat.
Hello, Commander.
Oh, Scorch is a bit shaken, so is Sunfire. Oh well, the horrors of war and all that.
Hey, Commander. I've been digging through some of the old data files Central has been holding onto since before the war. I keep running across notes scrawled in English and what looks like broken German. I should probably ask him about it.
Yeah, this would probably be nice. See, this is one of them more likely to bleed out than die. It's not like, you know, they gain the ability to bleed out. That's really weird. But here. Next time, we deploy with force. Anyway, this has been Eric Cobra, and this has been Let's Play XCOM 2 Blind. See you all around.